mentioned before, a large portion of people sample to create most of the pieces of their instrumentals, if not the whole thing. Don't get me wrong, though. Sampling isn't always blatant stealing to make up for lack of talent. People like Kanye West sample for a justifiable purpose, to actually make their songs more unique. They grab an old song, actually chop up the sample, rearrange it their own way, create drums themselves, and then add on other instruments with original melodies. That is the way you should go about sampling. Actually chop up the sample.
Yeah, I'm already broken, it's only Try expansions. Only got me feeling like a dungeon. I can do anything I put my mind to. You can do anything you want.
Oh, Music! Take a mic up on bank and then they name code bullshit.